Hello, my name is Emma. I do videos about mental illnesses, particularly anxiety and OCPD on my channel. Things for anxiety disorders, just in general. A lot of them, I've already talked about like methods and things you can do to reduce anxiety, depending on the disorder. A lot of those are my earlier videos. I think I called the series Things I Learned in Therapy. I'll link the playlist below. The content's good. The filming quality was just like a little subpar, so sorry about that. I'll link what I got that could be helpful below, but you can also just like check out my channel in some on OCPD, but not too much on how to reduce it. Meditation, it has become very popular. There are many forms. It's often connected with deep breathing, visualizations, those sort of things. But it's important to allow yourself to enter a state of calm because with anxiety, a lot of the times we are unable to calm down. Like, that's kind of the idea of the disorder, anyways, especially if it's generalized anxiety disorder. Really, for anything, any type of anxiety, calming down is kind of what you need to do so you can function a little bit more rational. A lot of the times when I'm doing like literally anything, I will feel stressed, maybe not anxious, but there's still some like stress within me. Pause for a minute and do something that you know reduces your stress. Setting manageable goals, I think, is also a good way to stay on top of your anxiety without overwhelming you. I remember in therapy, I've probably talked about this in one of my videos, but it was like the goal ladder. You put your like big goal at the top of the ladder, being like that's the final step, that's the last thing you want to accomplish before you can like do the thing that you need or want to do to like function. And then the ladder rungs are like the smaller, manageable, bit by bit steps you can take to reach that. It's just important that you are managing to control your anxiety and like get to the root of your problem without overwhelming yourself entirely.